Okay, we are looking at a vertical line here, and we're trying to figure out its equation. So vertical lines are always in the form x equals something. And the way we figure out what it equals is we look at where it crosses the x-axis, and it's crossing right at 2. So its equation is just x equals 2.